on the man at the center of the Cool Moose political party. We've learned former gubernatorial candidate Robert Healey has died. Police tell us Healey passed away this weekend in Barrington. Healey ran for governor in 2014 and lieutenant governor in 2010. He also previously served as chairman of the Warren School Committee. Mr. Healey was 58 years old. We'll be tracking the story throughout the day and bring you the very latest on Eyewitness News starting live at 5.